Hello, I'm Rob Klewchuk, Technical Lead for the Herbicide Portfolio in Western Canada. And I wanted to talk to you today about this beautiful wheat crop. We're in Saskatchewan and it's smoky here with the forest fires, but I wanted to talk to you about Talinor, a new broadleaf product that we are bringing forward to help growers manage their broadleaf weeds, and specifically wild buckwheat, volunteer canola, kochia, lamb's quarters, cleavers, you know, and so forth and so on. So here is the scientific, or my scientific version of how the two chemicals that are within Talinor, the two chemical actives, bicyclopyrin is the group 27, bromoxynil is the group 6. So the group 27 inhibits the 4-HPPD enzyme within the plant. So what does that mean? Well, the plant now has the inability to produce carotenoid pigments within the leaf. Well, what does that mean? Well, the carotenoid pigments are what protects the chlorophyll, and chlorophyll keeps the plant green. So if you now cannot protect the chlorophyll, when you're exposed to the sunlight, those leaves of the weeds often lead to bleaching. And the bicyclopyrin, the group 27, moves up with the xylem, moves down with the phloem, so you get access to those leaves, and if they're causing bleaching, they turn white. But it also has the group 6 bromoxynil, which goes in and stops the plant from photosynthesizing, so generally stops it from growing. So you got one that's bleaching, causing it to turn white, and the other one stopping it from growing. An excellent combination of actives within Talinor.